Hey everybody, it's me, Greg, and I've been thinking about Five Nights at Freddy's. Maybe every animatronic has their own fear, and you have items. It's like a normal Five Nights at Freddy's where they go attack you while you're a security guard, and each of the animatronics have their own fear of certain items that you have with you, so you have to know it. So I thought it was a cool idea. You can animate or commercialize anything. We can talk about whatever. Bye.